Assalamualaikum everyone. From where to start? It's been ages. I didn't come to post my videos. Actually, I was thinking, what should I post? Because it's very boring nowadays. Today, I'm going to talk about one of the very important topic which people don't want to discuss about. So today, I thought I should arise this topic, which is related to the people like those who are away from their country and they are having a very lonely or depressive kind of life without their family, because the family is away, like your mother, father, your brother, sisters, your siblings I mean, and your relatives. They are not very near to you and they are away and very far from you. How you can spend your life in this way? It's sometimes very depressing because you feel like lonely, you don't have anybody, you don't have any close ones, especially your mother, to talk to. Then how you can cope up with these things? Nowadays it's very easy to have a connection with people, like you can just call them or you can have a WhatsApp or so many other things like messengers or Facebook, you can have a connection with them. It's not that difficult. But old times it was very tough because people used to have a very limited connection. They use only letters or through some other ways, like if they can go to their places, and that was the only way to meet them. But nowadays it's very easy. But even though it's very tough, because you think like you are not have a very close connection because you're away, you don't have a close connection, that's why you feel like something is missing inside you. That's why it makes you very depressive. So in this way, you can have to divert your mind, you can divert your attention to some other things, like you can have some other things in your mind, so you can make yourself busy with other things, like have connection with the people, those who are near to you, like the place where you're living. If that is not possible, even though you can try to have a social connection with them. If not possible, then you can start some kind of things from home, like you can start cooking and sell. If not, then you can make some crafts and then sell it. And if it's not in your hand, then you can stitch clothes if possible, and then make some kind of small things like clothes and stitch, and you can sell them. Apart from that, there are some other things, like you can do some coloring. Painting is a very good profession as well. You can do painting and then sell it. And selling is a very good option, is like you can sell it through Facebook. Facebook is a very good platform from where you can easily sell your stuff. Easily you can have a connection with lots of people. You just have to make a Facebook page and put your number and all of the things, a description, a small kind of description, like in which you can write about what kind of things you have available and what kind of things you can sell. Prices, timing and everything you can mention over there, and then you can easily correspond with the people. They can inbox you, you can contact with them, and then in this way you can have a kind of, you can divert your mind, kind of you can busy yourself, the kind of you can feel motivated about yourself. So in this way you can have a very good connection about how you can interact with people and how you can have a good kind of pocket money as well. You don't have to be dependent on anyone in this way. So these are the sort of few ways you can busy yourself and be independent, be active in your social life and be active in your own life. In this way you don't need to go outside. In this way you can have a time for your children and for your home, for other things. So you don't have to go outside for work. So in the time being, I just have this recorded video, and inshallah later on I'll discuss some other topics, and then I can discuss more in details about these things online. So I hope so you can keep in touch with me, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, like and share it please. And thanks for your time. See you inshallah again. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Bye bye.